Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, we just attended this funeral.
Wait, I think I know you.
Little brother.
You helped the Grandmaster crush those Naramis bastards at the Harbor Gate, didn't you? I can't believe that actually happened.
It happened. It really, really happened. Anyway, I did have to look something up. Hope you guys don't mind. Didn't. Mind that.
Well, isn't this a pleasant surprise? It certainly is.
This thing, the lost fragments, luckily they were right here by the funeral. We have to go back into the Ark Crypt. There's something we can unlock with the fragments. Some kind of hidden treasure trove. I didn't look too far into it. Just, it's in here. And which is cool because we need bone fragments, like 79 of them. I don't think we're going to get that many. Nope, bone. Well, like if it was Evercrest, it would be bone chips. But in this case, it's bone meal. That's not ingredients. I have one. I'm not going to find that many. It's really for... It's for the, my final spirit, Ghosty, Lorem Waterblade, to give him the Divine Shield armor for some spell that increases his armor. He might not even use it. I haven't not seen him use spells at all, so it's no big deal. Really, I don't think we're going to get 78.
How are you faring? Fine. And you?
I have never been better, thank you. Have you heard the news? Word has it that on Dalgay's last ball, my dame Daldurar appeared in a gown of scarrag leather.
You must be jesting.
I'm afraid I am not.
This is like an Oblivion conversation.
I can't believe it. Scarrag leather, you say? What has become of this world?
My words exactly, my dame. My words exactly. Anyway, duty calls. I will see you soon. You must come by and have a cup of tea with me someday.
I most certainly will. Walk blessed.
Some people just don't know their place in the world.
She heard that. Anyway, I want to find this before we go to the point of no return here. These things have undoubtedly all come back. He got unsummoned again. I don't know how that... Why that keeps happening. Was delayed as it is. I'm not concerned about anything in here. Here, have fun. He's using the axe of the blind miner, which I got off the blind miner. I mean, maybe I'll find a chest with like 80 bone meal in it or something. Oops. Now the things in the chest actually did not come back, but things laying out did. You kidding me? You're a Lorem Waterblade. Kill these stupid things. So I don't know where to find this. Just gotta look around. I was one at the end there. You get him. Alright, let's look in there. Somewhere around in here. Cheap health potion. Take those. I don't suppose it's there. Weird socket. Ah! Oh my god. Completed. The last mystical symbol? That's the mystical symbol. Hold on. Excellent! I got all the mystical symbols. Sweet. Oh, I might level up soon. Vatyra's tomb. Completed. Home of the Forsaken. Cool, a flawless diamond, blue quartz. I'll leave the gold ingot. 88 coins, a flawless garnet, flawless amethyst, flawless sapphire, flawless ruby. Another 78 coins. Oh, I don't. Do I want the thorium ingot? I meant to get the coin stack. 9 coins. 15. 10. Okay. Thorium ingot. I didn't think I would find it this quickly. Wouldn't it be under? It's not considered an ingredient. Glowing. Oh, that's why I was looking under thorium. It's glowing thorium ingot. And I guess I could sell it. It's a pound for 150. Eh, never mind. A gold pot. 21 coins. Empty urns. 160 coins. 16 coins. Purse. full of 5 coins. A chest. 51 coins. Oop. 5 coins. 10 coins. Joy box. Coins here. 82. And 17. Joy box with amethyst, blue quartz, emerald, 1 coin, and flawless ruby. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. That goes back out. Gold barrel. 147 coins. I think that's it for this. And we also got a flawless emerald. Whoops. 151 coins. 22. 163. 8. A stack of gold ingot. 9 of them. I don't need those. It's going to weigh me down. That is awesome. Anything else? Anything truly amazing? Chest. Okay. Well, I had to do it. Mostly so I can get off my quest log. Look at that. I never found all the knowledge. I don't know if I'm going to find 6 more at the end of the game. And, this will never go away. That's the Pyrene or Starling objects. Yeah. Tying up loose ends. The only other thing I want to do I ran through here. Heard a door open. Is this the way out? South? Yeah. I know, I'm such a meanie. I just want to buy 10 Marksman Master Books. Oh, that's 6:13 a.m. Look at you eating your bread in unison. How'd you get over there? I want to go to the marketplace, but they're not going to be open just yet. Maybe I can go for now. I can't see it. Gonna go to the marketplace because I know where the street signs are there. I'll go down to the Undercity. I don't think these people are gonna be here just yet. Pardon me. Undercity Marketplace. See if this guy's selling any. The defense.
What do you want to conquer me?
I'm just running right past you, actually. Let's see.
What? As you like.
Because I'm gonna level up. Who knows? Once. Probably will once. Maybe even twice. Down there. So I'll have the points to use, but I won't be able to buy the books. So let's buy the books. Marksman. Oh, you have them. You have all the ones I need, actually. $8,000 gold.
Safe travels.
Gone. But that's cool. We have a lot. We still have 35,000. So, I have 10 of them. I also have sneak books, too. If I happen to level up that many times, I don't think it's going to be that many times. But somehow I don't think sneak is going to serve me that well. So I have 10 of them. You see my base score 90 here. So I can technically, as long as I get the points, the learning points, which I have zero at this point, I can get 103. Marksman.
Observe.
103. I just want to see if he has one of those special books.
As you like.
That give you, like, learning points or memory points or something. Doesn't look like he does. Okay. An ambrosia, just in case.
Safe travels.
Thank you. I think we're done. I think we're gonna go back.
War after all these centuries.
She's at the Dancing Nomad.
Crazy. Huh?
Which is in the foreign quarter? I'm not even sure.
Move along.
Going back to Calia. I have nothing else to do. Might as well spend my time in bliss with her. So, I think it's in the foreign quarter. She might still be sleeping there. I've never gone in here. Well, I have, but just once, I think. Greybeard's Potion Parlor? Pallor? It's supposed to be parlor. Dancing Nomad is here. Let me just... He's not going to be open yet. Yeah, screw it. Let's go to Dancing Nomad. To my left. Actually, right here.
What?
Because I know we met at the Fat Leorin, but then she wanted to go to Dancing Nomad. I guess the dancing is better there. I wonder if she's still up here. This is where Lushari died, I think. I think that's where she died. Master lock, yeah. Don't see her in there either. She left? She left me? She might be in here, I don't know. Lock the door. You know what? Yeah. I'll use it. What the hell? Nope. This is not our room. No, I couldn't even leave a note for her. Or anything. And that goes out. The maid's watching.
Huh. You're not from around here, are you? I knew that accent.
Yeah, yeah, change the subject. I don't see anyone resembling Lashari here. Lashari, what is wrong with me? Calia. Gathering herbs or something?
Yeah. Not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Time is now. Still don't think they're gonna be open. Just gonna go. You know, I'm gonna go back to my house, but let's go to the Sun Temple. I might run into her there, and we could also rest there. No one's out and about yet, really? Just a couple people.
An outlander. What are you doing?
I kinda sort of live here. Sort of.
Our ancient world seemed newborn in his eyes.
Be gone.
No place could keep him. He yearned for the
nice.
Skies. He abandoned the way that mouth is full.
I think last time we slept in this last room. I'm supposed to rest for a couple days. Probably won't be time yet. You see if anything's going on people should be about now?
He did find a home in the city below.
Who am I? I'm someone trying to leave this building. Well, I can't just like text her or something. It's not yet time. I think I'll go back to bed. And dodge people coming in and out. Oh, there's a rude lady.
They were only 200 people strong.
You come in, have a seat. Just don't watch me sleep. That's creepy. Another 6 hours. I told you not to watch me sleep. That's creepy. I can change this combat style from here. What if I change him to magic preferred? It'll be more entertaining than watching him I put him on offensive. Maybe if I put him on balanced, he'll go back and forth. If I remember, I might mess around with it, see what balance looks like. I can't exit out, so magic preferred. Thank you. Well, she said you want to spend the remaining time with me. Just don't know where she is. Alright. Sleep till morning. I mean, in reality, I'd be walking around, talking to people, eating, listening to the music. It's not done yet, huh? 6 hours. Getting stir crazy in here. That's near. Well, it appears we're at an impasse. Oop, you went poof. Gardener.
Wait, I think I know you.
Ugh.
Help the Grandmaster
crush. Thought he might have something to say.
I can't believe that actually happened.
An outlander.
What are you doing in this part of the city?
She's hung out in the sanctum before, hasn't she?
Red Madden.
An outlander. What are you doing in this part of the city? Shouldn't you be, I don't know, somewhere else?
Nope, I'm supposed to be here. I saved
what
all your
blessed.
Butts. All the butts. Yeah, I have no idea where she is. Gardener is gardening. You know, I've seen her before, the Scuola. Like, practicing. I'll check in here. If she's not in here, I'll just go back to bed. That's not you either.
Prophetess, huh?
Me doing that spell. Did I talk to her in here once? About the demon inside her and stuff? Oh. Thank you. Oh, he's throwing stuff. Throwing spells.
Walk blessed.
Magister Karras. He doesn't speak.
You were the one on Half Moon Island, weren't you? Why would that Korak do such a thing?
Merrill's
been at war for decades, and now he just started another one. Blazes. I'm afraid.
I have something to say. It's better to burn out than to fade away.
May his light guide you.
That wasn't part of it. Oh, look at you go. The other thing, I'm kind of reluctant to see... Aren't you supposed to stand in there? I'm reluctant to see this end. That's the other thing. Oh, jeez. I thought I was falling through the world again. Alright.
Wherever you look, where is this supposed to be?
Off the path, apparently. Wait, this isn't it. That's the Chronicum. Oop. Let's go to bed.
Yes.
No. 4:11 p.m. Try this. If not, I'll rest till morning. Something.
Thou art my
oh, meet Calia in front of the Emporium? Oh no, that was the other thing. Actually, in front of the Fat Leorin. Oh, this is part of this. Okay, never mind. Oh, here she is. That Emporium.
Satira, it's good to see you. So, are you ready? The Grandmaster said by tonight Shireem should have deciphered the old maps.
Yeah, I've actually been looking for you. Leading to the end of Enderal. I'm ready.
Alright then. Let's wait until nightfall.
Oh, she has a lot more to say.
Go on ahead. I'll follow.
You're gonna follow?
Yes.
Yeah, I couldn't find you for days.
Is it important?
Extremely. Anyone else here?
Oh, well.
Huh?
All right.
Prophetess, there's good news. We were able to decipher the Starling's maps, and we now know where to find the City of 1,000 Floods.
Good. Where is it?
Shireem was just about to explain. Shireem? Yes?
Under Ark.
I suppose you already know that Vin hasn't always been like it is now. In the time of the Pyreans, it was one big continent, which they called Pangora.
Right.
Only the Starfall in the era of Azatarun's madness split it apart. In other words, the Pyreans dominated the entire world as it was back then.
That's cool. A lot of people know that. Well, this was the game before Enderal, Nerim at Fate's Edge. The game before that, well, this Nerim was a mod for Oblivion. The game before then, for that was for Morrowind called Arctwend, and the one even before that for Morrowind was called Myar Aranath, Nerim and Ark Twander in German voice acting with English subtitles. Myar Aranath, if I'm saying that right, Myar Aranath, is also in German, but in English there's a mod on the mod DB for English subtitles, but I've heard, from what I've heard, it is tricky and buggy. Doesn't always work, or works for a time and then stops. So that's the history of these developers, SureAI.
It was a world empire. However, until recently, we always thought that the Empire's capital, the City of a Thousand Floods, was situated somewhere near where Kira is today. We were wrong about that. It was here, in Enderal.
Under Ark.
Here?
Here, beneath our feet, to be precise.
Under Ark?
Yep.
Yes.
That's what they were saying.
We don't know whether it was a coincidence that Malfa's vassals set the foundation of Ark here, out of all the places they could have. But they did. The heart of the Pyrian Empire was here, right where we stand. Only it's buried now.
Yala was saying that. If that's true, I believe it is true, how come no one ever found it? There were expeditions into the tunnels below the city, weren't there?
Hardly.
Sadly, the Order never cared much for archaeology. We considered it a useless endeavor. And even if there had been private undertakings, the dangers such an expedition posed, let alone its costs, would have scared off most investors.
Mm.
But still, you're right. If the Order would have bothered, we could have saved ourselves a lot of trouble. However, it doesn't matter now. What matters is we now know where the last cleansing took place, and that it's somewhere we can reach.
So we need to get down there. But how? It would take years to dig that deep.
True. But there might be another way. Do you know the myth of the Black Guardian?
Some
the Andralians believe that there is some kind of demon deep down below the surface, and that you can even hear him scream if you just listen carefully.
Mm.
Rubbish, of course. But I think that these screams are the sound of wind. And if there's wind...
There are tunnels. So are you suggesting that the Undercity's cavern reaches that deep? Into the City of Floods?
Into what is left of it. All we need to do is find an entrance point that can lead us down.
Then we leave without further delay. There's no point in leading an army down there, so the four of us will go alone. Prophetess, speak to the Archmagister and tell him to give you the Word of the Dead and the container for the Numinos. We will need both. He's at the beacon.
Shouldn't we at least think this through before we go?
Ready your equipment. We'll meet at the gate to the Undercity.